Well, the lower mentioned it now. Welcome. Episode number 35. In line, to quote Nas Lok, in which I'm trying to win as every leader in Civilization 5. Quick reminder of the rules. 48 leaders, 42 will be taken out of the full version of the base game, and there will be 6 additional ones as of now. There are actually 43 leaders in the full version of base game, but with one, I choose to win on my terms, simply to forget further about that leader, because I simply would be way too uncomfortable to replace that leader. Yeah, truth be told, I would be simply feeling huge. So 42 plus additional 6, it makes us 48. Well, at the same time, hold on. Let's count. I already received a win as Venice, Japan, Babylon, Spain, Portugal, Shoshone, India, Turkey, Aztecan, Korea, Greece, Siam, Inca, and Songhai. Actually, last one was Songhai, which is based on the modern day Mali territories. That's why you can see the Mali flag currently as dedication to my victory. Received the Songhai, which is currently based on the Mali country. And yes, if I will win as China, there will be a Chinese flag. If I will win as United States, there will be United States flag. No political pun intended. Simply a game. That's it. Of course, if I will win as Persia, there won't be Iranian flag because they are directly involved at the, to this day, useless attempts at killing me personally based on my nationality. Iranians directly involved in this. Never said. That's why no, they will be banned. In case if I will win as Persia, there will be simply a Prince of Persia leader, maybe from a warrior within or sands of time. But no Iranian flag, no chance in hell. But Chinese, this could be possible. After all, China is our biggest trading partner as of now. After all, and I simply have to respect it. Deal with them. Deal with that fact. But that's all. Stepping back. So, again to the rules. I will not choose the way to win. This will be chosen by scenario generator. Hold on. Sorry for my cough. There it is. As you can see, it now goes. So, since we have episode number 35, and this number can be divided by 7, it is time for a custom meaning. That's from this scenario generator. I will take not civilization, but personality, victory type. And we want to accept domination because I banned war victory for myself. Number of opponents, not the exact opponents, but just the number of opponents, ideology, expansion policy, difficulty level. in case it this won't be first and second, because I already closed the first and second. Yeah, 48 leaders will be divided by 6 per each difficulty level. Since I already have 14 wins, meaning that I got 2 wins on the third difficulty and exactly 6 on first and second. So every difficulty but on first and second. Or maybe, just maybe, I can give myself first and second difficulty just to add some winning chance to win this custom leader. Because, well, quite honestly, I'm at the struggle. I have a successful attempt, but since it wasn't a win as the type which was predetermined by the scenario generator, this would count as stalemate. Yes, for example, if I will have a very diplomatic victory, but I will achieve a win as a cultural one, meaning that this will be stalemate, which simply wouldn't count as a win. If I have a scenario seeded, I have to achieve that way. Yeah, also I will take game base and the map type. Sometimes situations could be funny. For example, marathon game base on the with 12 opponents, to say at least. This could be hell. Hell to pay. So now let's roll. What should we do? Okay. No, please, not the marathon. Please, no. No. That's better. Yeah. I just don't have much time for a marathon. Usually I would accept it. Nevertheless, I doubt that I will deal with this. So, I got civilization, victory type, diplomatic, ideology order, expansion policy, one city challenge. 5 opponents to beat, game base quick, thank God. Again, I simply have don't have much time to simply record this. All of this, you know. But this was just a holiday gift for me. Nothing more. And the map type leaks. Fine then. So okay. And I am deeply sorry to whom it might concern. So now what? Diplomatic victory, 4 opponents, warlord. Difficulty, quick game base, mid-type leaks. Now the only question is, what should I choose? Nevertheless, let's launch the game. Yeah, since the leaders would be modded, needs it as well. Well, the chance will be the same. Well, that's sad. It is loading. Let's switch the screen and see. Yeah, now it is ready. Let's switch to it. This one goes to, this one goes to the right.
Prince of Novgorod and Kiev, your people once again seek your guidance. Descended from the Varangian Vikings, the land of the Rus was liberated from nomadic Khazars at the center of mighty empires, controlling the trade along the Volga between the Baltic and the Orient, along the Dnieper between Byzantium and the Nords, and between the Khazar horde and the Germanic tribes. Your people grew to prominence. Your father, Vladimir the Great, consolidated the realm and baptized Kievan Rus under God into Christianity. Under your rule, you helped establish the first East Slavic written legal code, the Pravda Ruskaya, and ushered Kiev Rus into its cultural and military zenith. Yet Byzantium fell, and with them the trade that sustained your land. The Golden Horde arrived as the Mongols raged across Eastern Europe. Kiev began to weaken as the influence of regional factions grew. Noble Prince, once before you led your people into a mighty golden age that would forever leave its mark on Eurasia. It is time to return and re-establish the justice and truth that has become your namesake. Do you have the wisdom to lead your people into a new era of greatness? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Because great merchants set this and turbulence this and this. Yes. Oh no, because it's useless.
Neko ni motte suma. Impero rinca inonas.
This one is a terrorist, a real life neighbor. So, to my shame, I never heard about the city. Yeah, here comes my punishment.
Kazimierz Wielki. Witam cię na ziemiach Wielkiego Królestwa Polskiego. Dobrze.
Herzogin zu Österreich heißt Eure Eminenz willkommen in... Ach,
Involves Austria and Hungary. Cool.
We are pleased to meet you. Set.
What interesting party do we have here? In the state.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
Dobrze. Let's start on this. That's what the golden boost. Isn't it good?
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert.
Chicuini in Glenor di Mitzilia, not.
I'm on this. Why, what, when, what?
Jak ci się podoba, moja?
Ej, kurde, nie wiem, co jest. Thank you. zlif autism overload.
Și cu inii în tle. Și cu inii în...
Să zic, nu știu cum e. They gave me a unit so I could deal with them. But it's okay, okay.
What?
So it was my barons using pouch level.
E pe vânt.
Și cu inii în plenul.
Yes, I need it. To build.
Jak ci się podoba, mo?
Stop.
Everything in this world is not so...
Ich sehe...
Jak ci się podoba, moja ofiara? Jak ci się podoba, moja?
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert.
Sie wollen uns.
Schicke ihnen.
Jak ci się podoba, moja?
Musi, musi.
Thank you.
Hey, but where is that single barbarian camp? So where are the six cities?
Chikuini in pleno ultimi.
This is bad. It's not a charm, it is. It is a whole spelling, but I thought. Oh, it begins.
Chikuini in ple-
Yeah, of course. Yes, of course. Still, only because it's expensive, buddy.
Thank you.
Most of us can, as we choose.
What? House blocked.
Compound.
Trying to tell me there is no room for them.
Jak ci się podoba, moje... Jak ci się podoba, moja?
For forge, or maybe for university, or some public school.
Ich sehe, ihr Bü.
So.
Chicuini in pleno dimizia.
Could be fun. Super, that's good. Next time should be zero.
și cu inimile.
Just this year.
Would you be interested in a...
Not enough.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
Shikuini in tle...
Hey. Let's go for this to change.
Și cu inii în plen ultim. Și cu inii în plen ultimiția.
Just a second. Order. Let's go right there. So, order.
Die Welt ist zu.
Okay.
I fell asleep.
Yeah, let's sleep.
Jak ci się podoba, moja?
Okay.
Ich sehe.
Jak ci się podoba, moja?
Sikuinin tlenon dimik.
Who's this one of these moments?
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
Musi być będzie. Chodź.
Yet some men say.
That's true. And yes, it will be cool.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement?
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
Oh, that's so cool. Simply amazing. Seriously, it's... Good luck with your race.
Shikuinin!
Thank you. How could have I missed that bubble?
And the first
Jak ci się podoba?
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert.
Sicuini. Sicuini in pleno.
Come on, guys, not seen.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
No.
Absolutnie nie. Absolutnie nie.
No. No.
Themselves in the lab. Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
Dziękuję.
Knock. And it...
You have triumphed over us.
Okay.
Those who cannot remember.
It's a good purchase, it looks like.
Jak ci się podoba, moj...
Hello again.
Ihr bewundert meinen neuen...
Sorry.
Chikuyini, Len...
Yes, don't overtake us. Now's not the time for your steal. What is this, you know?
Chikuyini...
Sorry. What's in your mind?
Și cu inii în plenul în dimițilia.
Jak ci się podoba, moja?
It's not indeed kind of cool.
Jak ci się podoba moja oferta?
May God forbid the deal.
Jesus.
Și cu inii în plenul.
Interesting.
Ich sehe, ihr Büro. Ich sehe, ihr bewundert mich.
Okay.
die Welt ist zum Er...
Jak ci się podobam?
Wali una na wala. Chikuinin.
Ich sehe.
Chikuinin, Lennon, Dimitzilia, non so Chikuinin.
Take it, throw it, leave it.
Oh, it's you.
Chikuinin, Lennon.
Wait. What's up with that? No.
A new electronic interdependence recreates the world.
You have triumphed over us.
Thank you.
The internet is the first thing that human.
It's been where I said my knowledge and my culture water. Really, they were said.
The disease of.
Jak ci się podoba moja ofta?
Wali una na walachki.
Czemu?
Odzegi.
Pozdrawiam cię. Absolutnie nie.
Grüß Gott. Ja.
Hello again. Go ahead.
Jak ci się podoba?
Tom opened his eyes.
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert meinen neuen Damast. So.
Na, cześć.
Vision is.
Oh gosh.
Jak ci się podoba moja?
Ihr bewundert meinen neuen Damast.
You've
have triumphed over your foes through the art of diplomacy. Your cunning and wisdom have earned you great friends, and divided and sown confusion among your enemies. Forever will you be remembered as the leader who brought peace to a weary world.
That's a success. Finally, minus one personally. Yes. Win number 15. And that's, well, this doesn't know. This tells of him truly brilliant a bit, so good and five custom leaders, so and it works. And that's three successful attempts at third difficulty. And you can have to achieve three more, so you want to do first one. Now, isn't that great? It is time to slightly change the operations. I'm going to victory. There it is. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed what you saw, in case if you saw it. In case if you watched it. Stay tuned for more next time. There will be, I guess, another 6 attempts at the Chilean condition of 3 victories. To finish the way difficult level 3 and want to be first one. Yeah, because I don't know. Maybe if it could be successful before the amount of luck needed for me to complete it. So yeah, have a nice day until then. Bye.